So we named it Merengue because the best part about this piece is how the two halves play with each other, and you just saw it there. They almost hit each other as they come together, and you sit here and watch in anticipation as these two pieces play and move together and almost hit each other, but not quite.